I am Michael Lebo, a heavy equipment operating engineer, and I am going to explain air brake basics. Air brake basics. Number one, do air brake test daily. Number two, operating range is between 100 PSI and 125 PSI. Do not operate unless it is there. Number three, at 150 PSI, pop-off expansion valve goes off. Number four, below 100 PSI, at 60 PSI, low pressure signals go on. And number five, drain the tanks daily. Thank you.